आई एम अ वेरी स्ट्रांग गर्ल, मुझे एक्चुअली फर्क नहीं पड़ता कोई क्या बोल रहे, एंड आई डोंट फाइंड माय यू नो आई डोंट सीक फॉर एक्सटर्नल वैलिडेशन. जो सबकी स्ट्रेंथ आपकी स्ट्रेंथ नहीं होती, तो मैं शायद मूफर टू, मैं शायद बिंदास हूँ, मैं चाहे कुछ भी बोल दूँ, आई थिंक आई एम अ स्ट्रांग गर्ल टच वुड बिकॉज ऑफ माई मॉम, यू नो शी इज अ स्ट्रांग वुमन. I know that 2020 and 2021 have been like challenging years for everybody. Sometimes I just want to put a throwback image because I'm missing Kashmir. When I go to like Delhi or Bangalore or Bombay or Goa, it doesn't really happen.
You said that you want to do a remake of Kuch Kuch Hota Hai with Janvi.
Yeah, and Vijay Deverakonda.
Vijay Deverakonda, you mentioned in the last interview that he's on. Okay, well, so that's a good casting. That's a very interesting casting.
Right? I should be a casting director also.
I'm sure. And you recently posted pictures of Kashmir.
Right, like 5 minutes ago.
You know, I like the best picture was that the picture with that old man. You know, that's a... That you like talking to people when you are visiting, when you travel?
A lot. I think that itna seekhne ko milta hai, even if like you don't, it's not like I have like 5 hour long conversations with everyone. But even, you know, just especially in our country, especially in the remote areas of our country, the level of simplicity, Faridun ji, that these people have, aur jitne simple hote hai na, utna zyada unki dene ki kshamta hoti hai. Matlab, when I go to like Delhi or Bangalore or Bombay or Goa, it doesn't really happen. But whenever I'm in like Kinnaur or, you know, Pahalgam or, you know, the outskirts of Patodi and Haryana, somebody will be like, aiye, ye me, hum amrood laaye hain market se, aap le lijiye, chai piyenge, bajre ki roti bana de. Matlab, the way people go out of their way to... Just the hospitality that people that actually have less in our country have. It's something that is beautiful. Even this person, the shopkeeper. Aiye, kya lenge? Aap chai le lijiye, biscuits le lijiye. I mean, what does he get out of it? Just right, like some right. niceness.
Right. And then noon chai. Okay. And you also posted on Instagram recently that video of I'm a Woman. That was a wonderful video as well.
Thank you.
So what is your ideation when you are posting these Instagram videos, because you're sharing your journey, your life journey in a way. You're sharing your mind.
I think that to me, Instagram is something that I use for various different purposes. You know, sometimes like, you know, if it's New Year's, I want to, you know, put something motivational that motivates me, something, you know, that I like. Sometimes I just want to put a throwback image because I'm missing Kashmir. Sometimes I like to, you know, promote my film. Sometimes I'm missing Anandji. Sometimes I'm, you know, wanting to make fun of Ibrahim and do Knock Knock. So I think that it just depends on my mood.
Right. That Knock Knock with Salman Khan was hilarious.
Yeah, na?
Okay. And you also posted this video with Farhan's song. Zinda, Zinda Hai Hum. That was one of
I think that, you know, the one, that, like, I feel that, you know, I know that 2020 and 2021 have been like challenging years for everybody. And I luckily enough, you know, me and my family were at least privileged enough to be together, be safe. And I even got some time off, you know, to go and travel, which I know is not something that most people even got to do. So apart from being very, very, very thankful and grateful for these moments, I also felt most free, most alive, because I think that not just because of COVID, but just in general, I didn't, you know, the freedom of just being a solo traveler in our country is something that really, truly makes you feel zinda. And each wow. moment that I captured in that video were moments of true liberation and gratitude for the life that we have and the life that I have for being able to do this at times where maybe people genuinely couldn't. So I'm very, very grateful, and I don't want to take my life for granted. I want to live each moment to the fullest and just be thankful for all that I do have.
And what about this fact that people like you from your interviews, the way you are, the way you talk? That is something that a lot of people have personally told me.
That's a big converse. I think that as an actor, you know, there's scope for me to learn, unlearn, grow, explore, you know, change. But as a person, now I'm 26. So I don't think that I can really drastically change as a human being. So I'm very thankful that people like the way I talk on a genuine, real level. Because I feel like it's late to change that. तो अब अगर सर नहीं बोलेंगे यार फिल्टर लेके आ जाओ ऐसे मत बात करो अपना कैमरा थोड़ा हाई पकड़ो बेटर एंगल होता है तो मतलब इट्स अ बिट लेट फॉर ऑल दैट नाउ नाउ दैट शिप हैज सेल्ड
इट्स नॉट यू आर जस्ट 26
नो यार बट यू नो हु यू आर बाय 20 यू नो हु यू आर आई न्यू हु आई वाज
वी आर इन फैसिनेटिंग टाइम्स एज़ फार एज़ कंटेंट इज कंसर्न बट देयर आर टाइम्स व्हेन सर्टेन कंट्रोवर्सीज टेंड टू हैपन एज़ एन एक्टर What are your views on self-censorship? You know, how important is it for you to be safe? Ki yaar, matlab ye kuch aisa kuch isme kahin kuch controversy na ho jaye, and maybe if we can be safe, that is in a way better.
I don't know if I'm the right person to ask about this because I'm the kind of person that says it the way it is. But I think that having said that, the one thing that I myself am working on being cognizant of is jo sabki strength aapki strength nahi hoti. तो मैं शायद मुफट हूं मैं शायद बिंदास हूं मैं चाहे कुछ भी बोल दू लेकिन एज समबडी दैट इज अ पब्लिक पर्सनैलिटी एज समबडी विद अ ओपन इंस्टाग्राम प्रोफाइल एज समबडी दैट यू नो पीपल मे बी डू लुक अप टू यू नो आई थिंक दैट इट्स काइंड ऑफ इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर मी नॉट टू बी हर्टफुल और यू नो कैलस अबाउट द थिंग्स दैट आई से बेसिकली मेरा मतलब ये है कि I think I'm a strong girl, touch wood, because of my mom. You know, she's a strong woman. But ultimately, we should not censor, but we should just sensitize, I would say, what we are saying, because maybe a listener or a viewer will not have the same strength to deal with something as I would, which is something that I'm discovering with time. Whether it's my opinion on body shaming, whether it's on my whether it's about my opinion on feminism, I'm a very strong girl. Mujhe actually farak nahi padta koi kya bole. And I don't find my, you know, I don't seek for external validation. But as a public figure, agar maine ye cheeze trivialize kar di, to somebody who's not so strong might not take it well. So I think, I don't know if censorship is the word, but I think sensitivity is the need of the hour for sure.
Wonderful. Okay. And you also said that You were very happy with the fact that people compared this performance of yours with your mother. Mother's performances. That is something that means a lot to you.
It does.
Right. And I was reading one of the interviews and apparently you've said that you would want your husband to stay with your mother. With you and your mother.
Haan, maine bol to diya tha. Lekin uske baad mom ne bola, what if I don't want to stay with him? And I was like, yeah, maybe I shouldn't have said that. So, I mean, I went on the interview and I thought I was being really sweet. But mom was like, listen, I might need my own space. So, yes. I was like, okay, maybe I shouldn't put it out there then.